Hi guys, this is the last video regarding the frame. I choose the veneer to make the inlays. Okay, this has a color that I like. I cut a few strips of maple and cut the brown veneer. Does anyone know what wood it is? I prepare the inline strips. Now I prepare the millings with some apprehension. Okay, that was good. I heat the strips, previously dipped in water, to give it the curvature. I make the marks for the holes in the handles. Thank you. Okay, the frame is finished. See you next time. Bye.